woman. So much, it's a shame and a sin. You just love that woman. Belongs to your very best friend.